There are some dogs that are more likely to attack than others, and it's not necessarily by the breed, but it's the way the dog was raised, the way the dog was trained, and things of that nature. Although there are some breeds that are more violent by nature, those dogs can certainly be trained and groomed and raised in a way that they're not going to be attack dogs.